Do you believe that monsters exist? People in Greece believe that centaurs existed. They believe that the top part is human and the lower part was horse. They originated in Thalassia, northern Greece. The time was ancient Greece. Centaurs ate raw flesh and loved to drink alcohol, especially wine, and they got crazy when they saw women. One of the legends is that when the king of Lapis was going to get married, the centaurs got drunk and violated all the female guests and tried to kidnap the king's fiancée.